Mr. Speaker, sir, I rise to second this motion of adjournment because the matter we are dealing with concerns an amendment to the Constitution, an extremely weighty matter that demands that the House be full, everybody be given a chance to contribute to it, and also, as my friend, the Senator of Kiambu, has said, people go home and reflect. You have had the opening shots. We have had opening shots on both sides, and we need to go and digest them. Then when we come back here, we come in with big guns so that we can do justice to the motion. I second.
Thank you, Senator. Honorable Senators, I find merit in the motion, and I now want to propose the question that the debate be now adjourned. I will allow 3 minutes for members to debate on this